Out of Sport One Fieldhouse, the second annual MVP Basketball Middle School All-Star Classic. Two All-Star games tonight. Game one, that's an eighth grader. Blackhawks, Caleb first with the jam. Just made it look way too easy. White wins that game 98-76. First, the game's MVP. In the nightcap, Mike Ealy for Team Abram on the oop, but it's Team Klein a little too tough here. Jermaine Woods down low. He's the MVP of the second game as Team Klein takes it 79-65. We've got eighth graders dunking tonight.